Hello everyone, I'm Isan. In this video, we'll share the latest features on Samsung smartphones that you may not have known before, namely the bypass charging feature. The bypass charging is a feature that allows you to run your smartphone directly from the charger without using power from the battery. In this way, you can improve smartphone performance to be more efficient when playing games, and also make your smartphone battery last longer for long-term use. Okay, now let's take a closer look at the bypass charging feature on the smartphone and how to activate it on your Samsung smartphone. First, let's see what bypass charging feature is and how it works. In short, this bypass charging feature allows the use of power directly from the charger without using power from the smartphone battery. So when you activate the post USB power delivery or bypass charging feature, the power from the smartphone's battery will not decrease at all. So the position of the battery percentage should remain in the same position when you activate this feature. When we try this feature, sometimes the power goes up a little, but it's only a small percentage, only around 6 watts. And it doesn't take a maximum current of 25 watts or even 45 watts. It can happen because while activating the post USB power delivery or bypass charging feature, the smartphone will directly use power from the charger and doesn't use power from the smartphone battery. And of course, this feature can help maintain smartphone performance to be more optimal for a longer time. Apart from that, this feature can also prevent overheating on your smartphone while playing games. And usually when it's too hot when playing games, this will have an impact on your smartphone performance, and smartphone can't work optimally. Apart from that, another benefit of bypass charging is that it can extend smartphone battery life because it can reduce the number of battery cycles. This battery cycle is every time the smartphone battery is charged and discharged, before the battery capacity decreases significantly. For example, when charging your battery from 0 to 100%, and then if you are using the smartphone until the battery gets to 0%, it will count as one battery cycle. And the average of smartphone battery can last around 300 to 500 battery cycles, after which usually the battery capacity will decrease significantly. But that of course can also vary depending on various factors such as the type of battery, temperature, and how you use your smartphone. And then let's find out what types of Samsung smartphones that already support this bypass charging feature. So far, this feature is not available on all smartphones, but only available in some of the latest S, Z, and A series only. When we test this feature on some of the latest Samsung smartphones that we have, we found that this feature is already available on S23 series, S22 series, then the Z Fold and Z Flip series is also already available. Then for some of the A series is also available with this feature. Then next, we will immediately see how to activate the bypass charging feature on your Samsung smartphone. To activate the bypass charging feature, you first have to check the game launcher on your Samsung smartphone and make sure the version is updated to the latest version. To check the game launcher version, you can open the options, then open settings, and then scroll to the very bottom and select about game launcher. And here, make sure the version of the game launcher is already updated to the latest version. The version that we use here is version 6.0.09.6. And then open your smartphone settings, then open battery and device care option. Then here, just tap on the battery and select more battery settings at the very bottom. Then in the more battery setting option, make sure the fast charging feature is already activated on your smartphone. Then the next step is just connect the charger to your smartphone. And here, make sure the adapter you are using already supports power delivery. Here, for example, in this video, we use the official 25-watt charger from Samsung. And then here, all you have to do is connect the charger cable to your Samsung smartphone to try this feature. Then when your smartphone is charging, you can immediately open one of the games that are available on your smartphone to activate this bypass charging feature. And to activate bypass charging feature, after opening the game, just swipe twice on the notification panel section. Then here, just tap on game booster, and you can immediately tap on the settings section on the top right. Then in the game booster setting, all you have to do is scroll and activate the post USB power delivery or bypass charging feature. And now by activating this feature, you can immediately enjoy playing games with direct power from the power source without going through your smartphone's battery. If you want to activate this feature, please keep in mind that you have to make sure your smartphone's battery is more than 20%. And so far, you can activate the bypass charging feature only for games in the game launcher application. Hopefully useful. See you in the next video.